Hello, hello, hello. I'm a Painted Dog and welcome back to Call of Duty Modern Warfare 1. Or Call of Duty 4.
Wildfire, we are moving up the road towards a town to the east. Confirm you have a visual on us.
Got eyes on friendlies. Crew, do not fire on any target marked by a strobe. Those are friendlies.
Okay, let's toggle.
TV, confirm you see the church in the town.
We see it. Start the clock.
Roger that. We're there. We'll start talking.
Okay, let's see what we have to do.
The church. Do not fire directly on the church.
Got a vehicle moving now.
Okay.
One of the vehicles is moving right now.
Personnel coming out of the church.
We have armed personnel approaching from the church. Request permission to engage.
Copy. You are cleared to engage the moving vehicle and any personnel around you see.
Affirmative. Crew, you are clear to engage, but do not fire on the church.
Hot damn!
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Enemies crossing the field. We'll light them up.
Okay, let's see.
Engage. Tracking. Kaboom. We got a runner here. You got him. Nail those guys by the building. Nice.
Okay.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
There's a guy by that car. Personnel right there.
Copy, smoke him.
Yep, that was right on target.
I have to say, this is one of my favorite missions in Call of Duty.
More enemy personnel. Get that guy. Nail those guys. Yeah, direct hits right there.
Okay.
Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there.
I'm taking cover by that wall.
I should be
good
a bit
kill.
More
I see
careful.
Lots of little pieces down there. We got a vehicle on the move.
Where's the vehicle?
Target reset.
Okay, there's a friendlies now.
Copy. Smoke them.
Right there. Tracking.
Wildfire, this is Bravo 6. Be advised, we're passing a large church and continuing towards the main highway. Keep up the fire. Bravo 6 out.
Roger that. Engage anything without a flashing strobe light. Those are all hostiles.
Okay. We'll do. We'll do.
Cleared to engage the moving vehicle.
Kaboom.
Cleared to engage all of those.
Okay. Just when I thought that one was taken down.
Shit, must have been a full tank of gas. Light him up. Roger, guy moving. We got a runner here. Nail those guys. Get that guy. Yep, that was right on target.
Okay, that's not too shabby.
Clean up that signal.
Where is the shooting coming from?
Clean up that signal. Target reset.
I can't zoom that way.
Set scan range.
Okay, he's moving again. There's a guy by that car.
Whoa! Guy ready!
Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Good kill, good kill.
I can't see the other guys.
More enemy personnel. Right there, tracking. Nail those guys.
Okay, that one was taken down.
Recalibrate out on the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Okay, where are you? Where are you?
Target reset. Clean up that signal. Rolling in.
Enemy personnel on the road.
Okay, way on the road.
We got a moving vehicle here. Negative, negative. Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage any vehicles on the main highway.
Wolf, are we going to commandeer civilian transport on the main highway?
Okay, go and commandeer it.
Crew, do not engage any vehicles traveling on the highway. Those are civilians. Ground units are requiring alternate transport at this time. Do not engage any vehicles on the highway unless cleared to do so.
I don't really like this view.
The next truck.
Nah, he's scared shitless.
Wolf, are we marking the vehicles? Confirm you see the beacons.
Roger, we see the beacons. Crew, do not fire on the vehicles marked with the flashing beacons. I repeat, do not fire on the vehicles with the flashing beacons. Those are friendlies. Enemy personnel on the road.
I can't see the enemy personnel on the road.
There's a guy by that car.
Heads up. Hostile forces are setting up ambush points along the curved road.
Navigation, which one's the curved road? Over.
Fire control. Do you see the water tower? Over.
TV, confirm you see the water tower.
I see the water tower.
Water tower near the intersection?
Roger. That's the one. And next to that water tower is a curved road. Do you see that?
Roger that.
Track that road into the next village. You should be able to see another water tower in the village further down that road.
We're having a bit of trouble acquiring the village. How far up the road is it?
Approximately, hang on. It's about 2 clicks along the curved road going away from the highway.
Okay, come on.
We're banking towards the village. Stand by to engage ground targets.
We got hostiles setting up along the curved road.
Hostiles preparing to ambush along the curved road. They're partially concealed by the trees.
Whoa! Someone just fired an RPG!
Roger that. Crew, go ahead and take out everything in that village. Armored vehicle right there. Right there coming out of the barn.
Targets in the village are confirmed as hostile. Clear to engage. Smoke them.
Wolfa, we're under attack. We could use some help here.
Crew, track those smoke trails and take them out at the source. Clear a path for our guys.
Personnel on the roof of that U-shaped building.
U-shaped building.
Roger. It's one of the square structure on the roof. It's the one with the flat roof.
Let's go for the core.
Rolling in.
You got him.
Come on.
Alright, you got the guy. I might have been within 2 feet of him. Roger, guy moving. Oopsie daisy. Get that person.
Okay, there
That's
you go.
It.
Okay, that guy went flying.
Recalibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan. Set scan range. Target reset.
Okay.
Set scan range.
I don't see anyone.
Clean up that signal.
Ground. As far as I can remember,
people
will be coming out of this building.
Oh, we're approaching the LZ at the junkyard and leaving the vehicles.
Roger that, Bravo 6.
We're shooting.
Crew friendlies are leaving the vehicles and moving on foot towards the LZ. Do not fire on any personnel marked by a flashing strobe. Affirmative. Keep watching for those strobe lights. Those are friendlies.
Enemy personnel in the junkyard.
Crew, go ahead and smoke them. Man, these guys are going to town. Direct hit.
Okay.
Be careful, you almost killed our guys there. Good kill, good kill. Direct hit.
Come on, come on.
Clear to engage all of those.
You got him.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Okay, that's a bit of overkill.
Guy running. Okay, you got him. Get back on the other guys. Yeah, good kill. I see lots of little pieces down there. Yeah, direct hits right there.
I don't see...
Get back on those guys. You gonna get him? Personnel right there. Light him up.
Okay. He's
get
done for.
You got him.
I think there's one.
We got a runner here.
Okay.
Dragging.
Hot damn!
Yeah, take him out.
Okay, take that one out.
Nail those guys by the building. Yep, that was right on target. Guy running.
Not anymore.
Oh, we've reached the LZ, but we're taking fire from all sides. Request fire support on all sides of the LZ. Danger close.
Enemy personnel closing on the LZ from multiple sides. Danger close. Recommend you stick to the 25mm in the vicinity of the LZ.
Enemies crossing the field. Roger, guy moving. That's a hit. Check your fire, you're shooting at friendlies. Watch for the blinking strobes. Those are our guys. Yep, that was right on target. There's a guy by that car.
I can't go up to support them over there.
Calibrate out of the sweep angle, adjust elevation scan.
Come on. Give me something to shoot at.
Right there, tracking.
Yeah, clear to engage.
Crew, be advised, friendly helicopters entering the area. Watch your fire. Copy.
I don't see the friendly helicopters yet. Oh, there they are. Looks like a Chinook. Okay. Who are you shooting at? I don't see whoever you are shooting at. But this is one of the easiest missions.
Helicopters now. Thanks for the assist. Bravo 6 out.
This is gonna be one hell of a highlight reel. Yeah, I heard that.
And there, it's done. As soon as they are in the helicopters, this mission will be done.
Crew, VIP is secure and in custody. Good job, everyone. Roger that. Returning to base.
Okay. That was kind of fun. Now let's see what the rest has in store for us. Sergeant Paul Jackson.
Heavy fighting continued throughout the night as U.S. Marines continued to push towards the capital city in pursuit of Khaled al-Assad. Sporadic fighting can be heard as the bulk of al-Assad's forces fall back towards the presidential palace.
Command, this is Lieutenant Vasquez. War Pig is en route. We're not missing this party.
Okay. Here we are.
Bravo 6, we're clear of the bar. Thanks for the assist. We'll hold down the left flank and provide supporting fire. Out.
Ruck. Where's an RPG? Okay, there it is. I'll gladly grab an RPG. Come on. Okay, let's run. I really need to find myself a sniper rifle. Okay, let's see if we can switch this out. You know what? I'm going to grab this RPG. Let me quickly go and see if I can find another weapon.
Gunner, two-story building at 1 o'clock, ground floor. Target acquired.
And no. You know what? And I'm taking the AK.
Gunner, two-story building at 1 o'clock, second floor. Target acquired.
Okay.
Gunner, three-story building, 11 o'clock, second floor. Target acquired. Fire!
Come on.
Three-story building, 11:30, second floor.
Come stand in front of me.
Target acquired. Fire!
Exploding vehicle. Damn. Okay, now let's do this. Okay.
Target acquired. Fire!
I really need to find myself a sniper rifle.
Three-story building, 11:30, second floor balcony. Target acquired.
I don't see.
Fire!
Just get away from that car. I can just keep their side clean.
Bravo 6, we're moving up. Roger that.
Come on. Okay, reload.
Gunner, three-story building at 1230, second floor. Target acquired. Fire!
Okay, let's switch out. Let's go. Lieutenant Vasquez, you are in the way. Okay, let's clean this up. Oh, damn. As you can see, I suck with this. Okay, reload. Switch out guns. Now, let's go for it. Okay.
Gunner, three-story building at 1230, second floor.
Okay, let's go here and sweep this.
Gunner, three-story building.
Oh, damn, damn, damn. Reload. And let's go for this. Okay, I might be able to find a sniper rifle in here if I'm not mistaken. Nope, nothing there. There you go. F. Okay, let's try and give some support. Okay, now they are shooting at me. Reload.
Bravo 6, this is War Pig. We clear to
okay.
Are we clear to advance? Over.
Roger that. Move up and hold position at the bend. Over.
Roger.
Let's
move
see.
It.
Need to find some more ammunition. So, Staff Sergeant Griggs, you are in the.
Target acquired. Fire!
Come on. Where are you? Okay, I need to find a way to either come down. Okay, let's reload. Let's quickly switch out the weapons. Okay. Reload. Let's go. Okay, let's clean out this place. Okay, reload. Let's go. see anyone in here. Got no one there. Let's go down. Come on, Griggs, you have to do your job as well. You know what? Let's move up. Grenade. Lie down, lie down. Oh, I forgot what the prone key was. Okay, now one day, reload. Okay, let's go. Sergeant Lewis. Okay, now I'm going to do something that I really hate. I'm going to charge this. Just reload. Come on, Griggs. Okay, it's now or never. Okay, let's go. I'm going to fucking use your frag. Let me just quickly. Okay. Okay. Hubbly, right there. Okay, no one's there, so let's go back. Okay, one down. Quickly heal up. Damn, that was close. Why did I just reload there? Okay, there you go. All these burning cars. Let's go up. Oh dear, oh dear, run, run, run.
Taking the shot.
What secondaries? I don't see any left.
Bravo 6, so, are we there yet?
Bravo 6, second platoon is moving to rendezvous near your location. What's your status?
Let's make sure everything's reloaded.
Is intact and en route. We're almost at Highway 4 and should make visual contact shortly with second platoon.
Okay, gate to the Seek Knight. LZ for extraction. Switch up. But guys, this will be the end of this episode. Come and join me again for the next one. We try and take on the rest. So,
Lieutenant Vasquez, this is Outlaw 2-5. The task force is moving in to capture Al-Assad. It's all hands on deck for this one, so get on board, over.
Roger that. Marines, we just got a fix on Al-Assad's position. Everyone on board, let's go!
Okay, so that's the end of this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. I'll see you for the next one. Cheerio.